We're following breaking news this morning from Warren as both directions of Schoenherr closed between 8 and 9 mile because of a deadly crash.
Take a look at this video from the scene near Sherman. You can see an SUV on its side as well as at least one damaged police car. We're told two people in the SUV were killed and two police officers are now in critical condition in the hospital.
Police also telling us they were not chasing that SUV at the time of the crash. More to follow up there.